Har byggt fabrik i ditt vardagsrum. Mångfaldens enfald i 18 tum.
Hello. Yeah, powders and teas and whatever. Green powders. So, when you are storing your dried herbs, I recommend that you store them in the whole format like this. And then when you want green powder or whatever, you want to take a little fix. You simply take some leaves. And then this is the so-called grid version of this. You take some leaves in your bullet blender or whatever, and then there is this option for grinding stuff. This is not the smoothie version. And then, let's see what happens. Yeah. After 10 seconds, not super powdery. Let's hit it again. Not optimal. But strange. Maybe some more leaves need to be added or something. Let's hit it again. It didn't work like super nice, but of course there are things that you can do. You can, for instance, take this. And a bowl or whatever. Because of course some of it has been really fine powdered or dusted or whatever. And then you just sikta mjöl. Because then the big leaves are left here and the small powder is in here. So let's try this shit out. You just put it into a bottle. And then you fill it up with water, distilled, of course. Then you put on the lid, shake it, it's not the best powder in the world, but maybe you can grind it for a longer period of time to get a really nice powder that solves instantly and stuff like that. But of course this is much better than putting this in water and drinking it. Let's try. Maybe you can let it stand for half an hour or an hour to integrate with the water or whatever, if you have the patience. Yes. It's not a super bad option. So, of course you can do this with any herbs. This is stinging nettle, but you can take any herb and dry it and then make a powder. And as long as the grid is working, you can use your blender or food processor. And when the grid is not working, check out my next video. Kibandersk!